out for LA. It's as far as they got. Center ice. Scramble for the puck. Tipped in over the line to Saad. Looks around. Looks for help. Gets it over. Hotsu scores! Hotsu wins the game for Chicago! And the place goes crazy! Isn't this wonderful for Chicago? The defending Stanley Cup champions. The crowd was subdued at many times in this game. But here in the second overtime at 2:04, Hontsus got in and scored. And they're going back to California for Friday night.
Kane might have had three helpers tonight, but Chicago's best player was Brendan Saad. Goal and two assists, and not a better point than this one here that he's going to feed to Hontsus. He's going to take this into the zone with speed, and he's going to have a great look across the ice and a nice little stop-up forehand pass as we watch them come through the neutral zone. Again, a bit sloppy for LA. He's going to jam the brakes on, turn back, and there he's going to hit Hontsus, who goes forehand, backhand, and roofs it. Saad has been unbelievable. Seven shots on net, 3 points, and he sets up the game winner in overtime. And Michael Hontsus, who's taken some heat this series, who struggled early on in this series, and was moved down the depth chart.